We're back again on Gusto News, guys. And of course, today we have hot gist for you on Naira Marley, Wizkid, Davido, Zlatan, and of course, Papi Chulo, Timaya. Yes. Okay, so you know we told you about Davido finally having to squash all issues with Chioma, and of course, they are really, really good right now. Now, Davido has actually taken that thing to another level as he just ordered and got a 150 million naira chain dedicated to Chioma's baby Ifeanyi. Now, Davido was seen on social media, you know, on neck piece and everything. And even when he got out, according to an estimation made, Davido actually went out with a full jewelry set which cost about 500 million naira. Yes. That's what Davido went out with yesterday. And of course, we love the chain. We love the fact that he dedicated that chain to Ifeanyi. And of course, we cannot wait to see more of Chioma and Davido's romance. Yes, February 14 is coming. Davido, Chioma, Assurance 2020, yes. Timaya is back in the news again. Months, you know, after he had an issue with Hush Puppy over fake this, fake that, and was a social media brouhaha, Timaya has come again to cause another uproar. Yes. Now, he has come out to slightly shade the likes of Wizkid, Davido, and every other person who supported or supported Kobe Bryant's family because of his death. Now, Timaya said, they only show support to the dead because they don't see them as competitors anymore. Slightly giving a shade to the likes of, you know, Wizkid and, you know, Davido, who did that to support Kobe Bryant's family. Timaya is never far away from, you know, controversy, trouble, and all of that. And we hope, we just hope that nobody responds and then peace would reign. Because Timaya, I don't know what he's expecting. Maybe he wants Wizkid and Davido to come and respond to him, but then, you know, I just hope that these guys live happily and then, you know, stay away from trouble. Malians, come forward. Yes, your president has a new song for you, but this time around, you are not going to dance. Yes. Naira Marley has come out to actually shock the Malians with a love song, like Naira Marley on a love song with Miss Banks. And this has actually caused some social media jugunu. Like, people are actually coming out to say, man, Naira Marley this, Naira Marley that, they are surprised. He has totally shocked Malians by coming out with a love song featuring Miss Banks called Anywhere. That's the name of the song. Go stream the song, because just like Sweet in the Middle, when Naira Marley came out with, you know, the Malian suit and tie, that's how Naira Marley came out on this one as well. Naira Marley in a very cozy way. Imagine a Naira Marley singing Mafo and all of that now coming on a song, a love song. Maybe he's trying to prepare for Valentine. Maybe he's trying to, you know, have manners this time around. But then Naira Marley has manners on this song called Anywhere featuring Miss Banks, and Malians are surprised. Yes. So if you want to hear about the song, go stream Anywhere Naira Marley featuring Miss Banks out on all platforms. Alright, so we know Wizkid is someone who does not like to respond to tweets on Twitter, to criticism. But then, there's a particular tweet that surfaced online from Zlatan Ibile that Wizkid might just respond to. Now, Zlatan released a song called Alright Popo, and on the artwork he had Aki and Popo. Now, I don't know what actually caused the whole thing, but Zlatan replied someone saying, Wizkid just tall like them Aki and Popo, trying to refer to Starboy's height. Now, I don't think that's charitable enough. I don't think Zlatan, you know, actually was being decent with that. Yes, Wizkid has not responded yet, but Zlatan has mocked Wizkid, saying he's very, very short, just like them Aki and Popo. Well, that's it. All right, guys, so that's it for Gusto News this week. Thank you so much for staying with us. We appreciate it. Please like, subscribe, share, tell your friends about Gusto TV. And of course, do not forget, stream Naira Marley featuring Miss Banks Anywhere. Go cop the new Black Magic album. And of course, a lot of music Arizona by Wizkid and Black Jazzy, Slim Case and Zlatan, Congila, and a lot of other songs. There's Palanga by Mr. Easy as well. So please go cop all of those tunes. Massive, massive, massive tunes supported by, of course, Gusto TV. See you guys.